It's time for our third bout of the evening. Sponsored once again by the Olympic Dream Training Centre in Keighley. Please, would you welcome only his second fight. No wins and one defeat. Fighting out of True Spirit MMA. In the blue corner, Wayne Witham.
Wayne Witham, True Spirit MMA, on his way to the octagon right now. Wayne's record, 0-1-0, so not making his debut, so that little bit of experience can count for a lot. Certainly he's been here before, he knows what he's going to be up against. That has value.
So this is
and in the red corner this evening, in his first fight,
make it better.
Fighting out of Iron Walls, please welcome Kieran Coxon.
Well, out of the Iron Wolves again, so far they're on a 2-win winning streak. Great song.
Kieran as well. We see a lot of fans come out there, Dave, you're very enthusiastic. So we're going to see that again with Kieran.
Look at Wayne Witham over there.
This is an amateur fight, 2 3-minute rounds and 1 overtime round, if no winner after the 2 rounds.
Yes, yeah.
A tough guy.
Absolutely. Both fighters look like they mean business.
With him pumped up, he's pumped. I like this guy. Here we go. Good show of respect from Kieran Coxon. Clinch, he's going down for the single. He's again, push position, keep him against the fence. Good. With him looking for a guillotine. Good outside trip. Some body shots. Now, I don't know if that's paint, but does it not look like his ribs are really bruised up already?
Yeah, that's what it looked like to me as well. I was just wondering.
So it looks like Wayne Witham's got some bruised ribs over there. So he's been training hard. You know he's been preparing for this fight.
I'm sure Kieran spotted that.
Kieran's got to get his body weight down just a little bit more. Work to pass that half guard. Witham's got to get his hips out a little bit more. Work to get full guard. Work for a submission to get back to his feet. Those are some good body shots.
Again, straight into those ribs with Witham's.
I like when you see that leg pop up like there. You see that knee bar. You know, you turn around, you spin for that knee bar and lock it in. I'm sure as these guys grow as fighters, they'll see all these opportunities. Right now, we want to see Wayne Witham work to pass that guard. Or Kieran Coxon. Try to get top position. And pass that half guard. Alright, so now got Kieran in side mount. Wayne's got to scoot his hips and put him back in the guard.
not losing too much energy though, Eddie, is he? He's quite composed.
No, he is composed. I like to see him hip switch and go to mount here. Especially when a fighter lifts his hips off the ground like that, it's an invitation for you to go to mount.
Stay on top, right? Stay on top. Take the arm.
Karen looking for an armbar. He scoot his hips up. He's got to squeeze his knees together here. I think he's got to get this armbar. Oh, he's got the arm.
Just like you said, Eddie, saw the opportunity, took it, clinical.
That was a good fight.
I'm sure both fighters will be happy with that performance. Certainly Kieran, a successful debut there. I feel Wayne Withland's going to come back from this defeat as well with a more renewed vigour to really step up and get that first win.
Our latest fight this evening, sponsored by Olympic Dream Training Centre in Keighley. The winner this evening, winning by an armbar, fighting out of Iron Wolves. In the red corner, Kieran Coxon! And let's hear it as well, for brave performance from Wayne Withland.